I'm gonna let this abomination live.
Feels stronger already.